My brothers and sisters, when you lay your trust in Allah, when you've tied your camel, you locked everything, you did whatever you could, and you prayed to Allah, what more do you want? Don't worry, relax, be at ease. Allah will give you the comfort. Allah will grant you the most beautiful sleep ever because you related your sleep to Allah. You prayed and sought forgiveness before you slept. When you got up, you pray and you seek forgiveness and thank Allah for a new day. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, used to say, if you take my soul during my sleep, then forgive it, give it paradise. And if you are to release it again and get me up from my sleep, then protect it in the way that you protect your pious servants. What a beautiful prayer. What a beautiful prayer. Many of us don't know it, and sometimes we couldn't be bothered. We're too tired. We forget to say the name of the Almighty the last thing at night, the first thing in the morning. What type of comfort would you like, my brothers and sisters? If you really want comfort, if you're really searching for comfort, you need to develop that relation with Allah. Call out to Him. Say His name in the evening. Say His name in the morning. Praise Him morning and evening. Pray to Him. Repeat the verses of revelation. They are powerful. That is the word of Allah. To say the word of the Almighty as it was revealed is by far the most powerful way of declaring the greatness of Allah and even protecting yourself from matters of the unseen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect all of us. And this is why he says, Allahu waliyul ladhina amanu. Immediately after that, he says, Allah is the protector of those who believe. That belief, that conviction, that faith in the one and only He who made you, that conviction will see you through. No doubt. No doubt at all. He says, He is the protector of those who believe. My brothers and sisters, we must be grateful to Allah. He has removed us from the darkness and He has definitely brought us to the light.